to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1984, Disney announced that Michael Eisner would be the new chairman and CEO of the Walt Disney Company. And Frank Wells, well, he'd be the president and chief operating officer. Pretty cool, huh? Do you remember this time? I do. Anyway, have a magical day.